Do we want a range of motions? Are we going to focus on one tomorrow?
I'll focus on one. Mm-hmm. If you have too many, then your head goes a bit mad.
Okay.
You're never going to really have, until much later on, you're never going to have more than one motion to deal with.
And it's so...
Unless you split them into groups and give different motions.
Okay. So we need a new selection, though, because we've worked through most of the other ones.
Motions?
Yeah. The ones that we were working with, we need a new sort of bank of motions.
Do you still have that book?
I do.